What's up, everybody? It's Jake. Just saw this driving down the road. Figured I'd take a quick peek at it. Old Steamboat. Let me flip around. Quickly get an outside peek of this, and we might check out this antique place over here. Well, I don't know any history about the steamboat either, how old it is, what it was used for. Anybody knows any information about it, comment below. It's like in a little valley. I don't know if they kept water in here at one time, around it or not. But it's at the Riverboat Saloon, which I don't think they're open right now. Yeah. Very interesting. Very interesting. Circle back around. There's nothing really on the inside. It's pretty flooded. Not much to see in there. There's a couple lamp fixtures. A couple lights on the wall in there near the windows. Other than that, it's not much. There's moss growing. Looks like it might light it up at Christmas time. There's Christmas lights on it. It's got some words on the side there. 65 gross tons. Oh, I guess there's words on the side. La Belle Marie Horizon Cruises. Pretty neat. Get a look at this wheel on the back of this thing. Then I think I'm gonna roll out of here. Get it? Roll like a wheel. Alright guys, you know what to do. Like, share, subscribe. I'll keep bringing stuff like this right here. Your way. Peace.